All geared up then for the start of the second half. Very tight there, but he almost found a way out. Chisco. Ivan Karil. He's played it in. Vicente. Chisco. Just see those situations developing, doesn't he? He's got it here. Very anxious finish.
If you're the goal scorer, you have to work the goalkeeper. You have to take the chances. He didn't make the most of that.
That wasn't even close. Time's running out for them here. Made sure that was going to be his ball. Comes off the defender. And that's their first substitution of the game. And that's gone out for a corner. Conte. Can they get to it? It was a brave header. Did really well to win it there. Got away from his man. Can he finish it? Hit the post. Got the ball out quickly. Did well there. Conte. Just stopped him in his tracks. Chisco. Ivan Karil. The defence is stretched, they're just happy to get it away. He's got to keep hold of the ball better. Vicente. Chisco, wide awake there, very alert. Vicente. They've won a throw in. Knew there was no way out there, so he just knocked it out of play. Perfect long ball. Chisco. Comes to nothing. Decent header. Collected at the back then. Conte. I honestly thought they would do better than this today. I can't see any way back into this game now. Not with so little time remaining. Got it clear. Got it over. It's a goal!
I have to say, he's hit that from some distance. I just think he's caught the keeper out. I didn't expect him to hit it. I don't think anyone did.
Well, who'd be a goalkeeper? Nobody on a day like this.4-1 now, and you wonder how much life there is left in this match. Chisco.
No, it's been a performance of containment.
Knocked into a good position. On his head! And the keeper saves that header.
Well, that's a wonderful opportunity, but the keeper's made a save.
Chisco. Yes, good, searching ball. They push quite a few players forward. Bounces off the keeper. They've scooped it away. It's a fine header. Vicente. They have been trying to get at the opposing fullbacks, haven't they? He's crossed it into the box. Fine interception there, he read that well. Not very often that this defender goes into a challenge and doesn't come out with the ball. No way through. Chisco. Ivan Carril. Waving everybody forward. Just threw himself at that to block it. Chisco. Got to shoot. Fires it in. Oh, and the keeper wouldn't have reached it.
Well, that's what separates the best from the rest. You get chances like that, you really have to take them. He hasn't there.
It's all over. They've been handed a lesson today. Completely outplayed in every department. It's a devastating defeat.
Well, it's a pity they couldn't cope here, Clive. I thought they might just scrape through, but it shows how wrong you can be.
That's it for now. I'm not sure when or where the next game is, but Andy and I will be there to enjoy it with you. Bye-bye.